guy's name was Steve. He wasn't quite by. And when we found him that day, he was barely alive. Just an old pair of jeans and a face full of fear. Dirty bare feet and eyes full of tears. And what he said still rings in my ears. He said, please, won't somebody love me? I've been all over town, but I still haven't found anybody to say, come over to my house and stay. Please, won't somebody love me? Does it ever make you wonder how Jesus must feel every time he sees somebody like Steve? Surprised if you only knew how often the Lord feels the same way too, and how many times he's cried out to you. I've been all over town, but I still haven't found anybody to say, come over to my house and stay, please. Won't somebody love me? Somebody love me.